Hey everybody, Sean here, and we have to give the award for saying the most outrageous things to Cat Kerr, who says in this video that Walt Disney is in heaven because he was a great part of family entertainment.
But I do know for a fact that we'll have new ways of entertainment for whole families to enjoy. And I might as well throw this in there if you think it'll make anybody nervous or not, but Walt Disney made it to heaven. Oh. Walt Disney made it to heaven. His whole focus, I'm just going to mention him because he was a great part of family entertainment. And that was his focus when he started that whole thing. So he had totally heard from heaven to create a place where families could come and enjoy themselves and not have to be concerned about the profanity, the extreme violence, and the other stuff that's involved in some of those areas.
Folks, there is only one way to heaven, and that's by repenting and putting your faith in Jesus Christ and his finished work on the cross. But that's not a big topic to many of these people. And unless Walt repented before his death, he is by no means in heaven. There are many videos about his absolutely ungodly life that I recommend you watch if you haven't before. You'll have the disappointing surprise of your life. But anyhow, just a quick one today, so please leave your thoughts and comments below, and until next time, take care and God bless.